What's up, beautiful people? This is All Things Gold coming at you again with another video. And I thought I'd give you guys my blow dry flat iron routine. As you can see, I've had it. I'm over it. And I wanted to achieve a different look that is a little bit more sleek and classy. So here we go. So I'm starting off on freshly washed and conditioned hair. A link to my wash routine will be in the description box. For a dance break. Get it. I'm using the leave-in by Cream of Nature 7-in-1 treatment. It makes my hair feel so soft and supple. I highly recommend this leave-in conditioner. So I'm just applying that all over my hair. A little bit really goes a long way because it's pretty creamy and has a really thick consistency. I'm just gonna comb through my hair and detangle it and get it ready for blow drying. Section my hair into 6 parts, 3 in the middle and 3 across the hairline. And I'm getting ready to use the tension method using my Ion Heat Protectant No Frizz Serum. I'm going to use this to saturate my strands to make it a little bit easier for the brush and the blow dryer to glide down my hair. And I'm just using the Denman brush to remove any further detangles. I'm sorry, did I say detangles? I meant tangles. So I'm using the tension method, just tugging on the end of my hair just to remove the water, and then gently taking the Denman brush and rubbing it against the scalp just to remove the water. It again. You don't have to pull too tight, just pull it down a little bit and then take that Denman brush and run the blow dryer down one time to get it a little bit straight. Now that the water is out, I am taking the comb nozzle end of the blow dryer and I'm going through the scalp to get as straight as I can. You don't want to put too much heat on it, even though you have on heat protectant, which is highly recommended, but running the comb through your hair with the blow dryer is really essential when you're flat ironing the hair. It makes it easier and you don't have to pass it through too many times. Sectioning the top off and getting ready to trim. right now I'm just passing the flat iron through just to make it straight, so when I actually do get ready to trim, that it's easier to control the length of my hair. Because if it's shrunken and in a, you know, state that is a little bit shorter than what it is, it's hard to determine the actual length of the hair and where to actually cut. By the way, if you guys are interested in the flat iron that I'm using the Ion Titanium Ceramic flat iron. It goes up to 450 degrees, but I currently had it on 350. So as you can see, I'm just going and trimming the hair where I see fit, creating a little bit of layer action. Now it's time to flat iron to get the shape that you desire. The split ends are gone, you have a little bit more of a shape, so flat ironing will be a breeze at this point. Flat ironing the top at a 90 degree angle so that I have more volume in my crown, which is exactly what I want for this look. And guys, believe it or not, I didn't even use a comb. I just kind of shook my head, changed clothes, freshened up, and I was out the door. I think it turned out really cute, but honestly, by the time I put my clothes on, it had fell a little bit, but it was still cute. And here's the final look. The jewelry I have on can be found at goldrushboutique.com, my online accessories boutique. Thumbs up if you like this video, comment, and subscribe for upcoming videos, and let me know if you'll try this look. Thanks for watching.